I mentioned that I'm not playing the acoustic guitar, but of course somebody is. Ladies and gentlemen, on the acoustic guitar, Mr. Kelleher and Dr. Dave! All the way from Northern Ireland. Anyway, I called Kelleher, I fucked my back up and I said, hey man, how do you want to learn all my guitar parts and come and tour with us for 2 months in America? And Kelleher said, fuck it, why not? And that's how we do business. He is a sexy motherfucker, it's very true. And he's Justin Bieber. He's gonna pee me to death now. Anyway, this is a new-ish song. This is a song about making stupid phone calls when you're drunk, which is something I'm very good at. You know, the next morning you look at your phone and you've got an 8-minute outgoing call at 4 a.m. that you have no memory of, that you made to somebody whose name you changed to never call this person in your phone, in a desperate attempt to try and stop yourself being an asshole. So this song's about me being an asshole. This song's called The Way I Tend to Be.
Catching a scent on someone else.